Okay, good morning and thank you all for having submitted papers and accepted to come to the Earth, the 8th Emerging Markets Finance Conference. We've done this for 8 years and it's still a puzzle as to how it is evolving. It's gone from something that was a two-day conference with a very specific focus on finance and securities markets to something which I think looks like a wide range of topics, as Rina pointed out to me in an email earlier, as well as a multidisciplinary conference. So on behalf of our director, S. Mahendra Dev, who could not be here today because he's working with another conference in Hyderabad, I would like to welcome all of you along with Yesha Yadav, who is from Vanderbilt and has been a tremendous force in making this go from finance to multidisciplinary. And I have some housekeeping comments, but this is all that I wanted to say. Yesha, you want to?
Great. So my sincerest thank you to Susan, to Unniti, to Jyoti, and others for putting together this incredible conference. On behalf of Vanderbilt Law School and my colleagues who are here today, I just wanted to say what an enormous privilege and a huge honor it is for us to be part of this incredible event in its 8th year in a row. I think the best thing about this is that, as we all know, law and finance and economics don't work in silos. The entire project that Susan and I have been talking about is to try and get people to talk in words, not just in regressions, and to try and have a conversation about topics that obviously are holistic, but to do so in a way that uses the language of finance and law and policy completely interchangeably for a bigger dialogue. And that really has been the goal. So you'll see a lot of lawyers here at this conference, hopefully, and the word count of the papers has gone up a lot as a result of that, but I think the dialogue will be incredibly rich and thought-provoking, and I think this is going to be a really fun and awesome 3 days to come. So on behalf of us, we're really thrilled to be a part of this event, and we cannot wait for the next 3 days.
Great. So for my housekeeping comments, so last year I think that I was probably the most hated person in the conference because I was the moderator for every single session, and I kept a vicious track of time. This year, I'm thankful to say I'm not the moderator for any session other than some panel discussions, but we do have a vicious attitude towards timekeeping. All of you who are presenters or discussants or chairpersons will have gotten an email, but the way that we are planning these sessions is that it's going to be a talk about the paper as compared with the technical academic presentation that maybe some of us are used to. So it's 15 minutes of a talk about the paper where you talk about how fantastic it is and why. And then the discussion gets 10 minutes. And if there is time, then we open it up to floor discussions for 5 minutes. And the way that we are planning it is that all of you who've come to these conferences earlier know that we put up YouTube videos, which are about 30-minute clips of the paper. And it fits very well if we can keep to time. So it's a nice packet that goes out about your paper and about the floor view about the paper. So it's great if we can make this happen. So that was pretty much all that I wanted to update you in terms of housekeeping. I think that we are ready to start. The first session is one that focuses on macroeconomics and finance, and we've got three really lovely papers, and the chairperson for this session is Rajeshwari Sengupta, who's my colleague at IGIDR. Rajeshwari, it's all yours. Unless, Yesha, you have something else.
No, absolutely nothing. Cool. Let the party get started.